morning, y'all. So I'm about to get up, get ready for class today. I got a class at 12:30, so I figured that I'll do a day in life with me video for you guys. So college edition at least. So I'm about to get up and brush my teeth and wash my face, make me some breakfast, and yeah, so that's what I'm about to do. I swear I hate waking up, but oh, I just got up too fast. Oh, and I hate, like, I use this lamp in my bathroom. I know that's so ghetto, but my light and my fan is honestly so loud, y'all. Like, I hate it so much. Like, I hate it. So I'm about to brush my teeth and wash my face. Alright, y'all, so about to get ready to brush my teeth, and I use an electric toothbrush because it's honestly the best thing to use. Like, I like electric toothbrushes. And I do wear retainers. I did have braces, so I'll take those out. To wash my face, and this is my morning face wash that I use. This is the Aveeno Clear Complexion, and it's also a foam. So dry my face because it's less bacteria versus in using a rag. So yeah, I just pat my face dry. You always want to pat your face dry, never wipe. But yeah, y'all. So I use this clindamycin topical solution that my dermatologist gave me for like my acne and stuff. So I just put that all over my skin, a thin layer. And basically what it does, it just dries out like any pimples I might have on my face. So I just let that dry. And then for moisture, like, I just put tea tree oil on my face. And then I also do go in with the moisturizer because I don't like to just let this moisturize. I just like using tea tree oil because it dries out like any pimples I might have on my face. So I just let this dry and then. So yeah, y'all, now I'm about to go find me something to wear to school. I do have to go on campus today. This is like my only class on campus today. So yeah, I'm about to go find something to wear. It was freaking windy outside, y'all, and the wind was like OD'ing. So let me see what the weather is like today. My mommy called me, but I'll call her back in a second. Do we even have a weather app on my iPad? It's 46 degrees in Statesboro today, and I'm really contemplating if I want to go to class or do I just want to do Zoom because it's cold.
I'm
vlogging. Say hi. Say hi.
Hello.
I think I'm gonna just wear this. So it's like this, like fleece. I don't want to say joggers, but the pants are like jogger. Like a jogger concept, but it's fleece if you guys can see the material. And then I have the like little sweatshirt to match, so I think I'm gonna wear that today. I need to go make me some breakfast. I think I'm gonna do waffles and sausages. I think I have like maybe one sausage left and I want to do waffles. So make my waffles and my sausages. Set in my oven to 450 degrees. And I'm so sad, like I only have one sausage left. Like I need to go to, that's what I need to go to Walmart and get. I need some more juice, water, and I definitely need some more sausages because I just cannot live without sausages, y'all. I can't live without it. So yeah, I'm about to take this bonnet off because my hair is itching. So I do wrap my hair at night, y'all. It came out the bonnet, oh my god, or it came out the head squat. Take my comb. Well, I'm gonna take this comb. And I just basically comb everything out before I part my hair. And that then decide if I want like a middle part or a side part. I think I'm gonna do a middle part today. Ooh. Now I'm about to make up my bed, clean up my room, and yeah, get ready for the day.
are y'all drinking water?
I always keep like half open like water bottles next to my bed because I be getting thirsty at night, and water is like the best policy. I love water, y'all. Like, I'm not really like a picky water person. Like, you have those people that like are picky about their water, but one water that I will not drink is Dasani. Like, I hate Dasani's water. I don't know, it just tastes like sewage to me. Tastes like sewage. I don't know. But y'all, so I just finished with my Zoom class, and I just got ready. But yeah, y'all, I could not go out in that cold today. It's cold. Like, it's super duper cold. Like, I just couldn't even see myself walking to class, like, in the cold. So I gotta go home to Augusta and get my car detailed, but I'm going for the weekend. So yeah, that's why I wanna go ahead and clean. Y'all, these right here are lifesavers. I need to refill it because I'm running out. So yeah, I need to. These are lifesavers. I like these better than like rags, I guess. Like, so much more convenient. So I'm about to finish getting ready so that I can hit the road, y'all. I need to make sure I got everything packed up. I need my camera charger, but not my camera charger, but my battery charger, I would say. Hey, y'all. So I know it's dark and I haven't talked to y'all since this morning. But I really didn't do nothing. I just drove home and came to my little cousin's house. Say hey.
That is ugly. Don't be doing that.
Chicken nuggets.
Why you
eat
80s fast then?
It's in the microwave. I ate a chicken nugget and I go.
Bro, why you
eating?
Hey!
Are you
vlogging?
Yes.
Oh, it's
Can you see yourself?
Julia.
Sorry.
I better be editing.
Y'all, we finally linked.
Yo, you can have your hair looking bad.
It's okay. Oh my God.
Yeah,
no, you don't.
Look by.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Stop stuff.
Is he crazy? All right, y'all. It's the end of the night. And as y'all can see, I got my bonnet on. I'm about to take off my clothes. Don't put that goddamn camera on me. I'm about to take off my clothes and go to bed because I'm a little faded. So, I will see y'all in the next video.